If you are looking for the best digital caliper hitters list, you must see. We made this list based on a personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, durability, quality, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started! At the first position of our list, we have Wenke Electronic Digital Vernier Caliper. While most automotive parts are under 6 inches in length or diameter, it can be handy to have a quality, high-quality digital caliper that measures up to 12 inches. This digital caliper for Wenke gives you more leeway when measuring larger parts and provides the same level of accuracy as smaller, professional-grade calipers. The polished stainless steel body measures 12 inches or 300 millimeters in addition to the calibrated digital readout. The analog readout on the side is easy to read with the black and red color scheme. Unlike some basic digital calipers, this one also works with a dedicated cable to transfer measurement information onto a laptop for advanced users. You should expect a slight break-in period with this caliper. It's a bit stiff out of the box when moving the digital readout, and some adjustments may be required to get everything working smoothly. This is partially due to its anti-corrosion coating. The analog readout also leaves incremental marks between the inches on the imperial side. Moving on to the next at number 2 with eye-gauging digital electronic caliper. A good digital caliper that is truly resistant to water, oil, and dust can be hard to find when you want to save some money. The eye-gauging electronic digital caliper is about as good as it gets an IP54 digital caliper. With a stainless steel body and robust readout, this is the kind of caliper you need when working on a vehicle. Beyond the polished finish and solid design, the caliper's quality construction extends to a few areas others tend to forget about. For example, the battery compartment keeps the battery firmly in place and resists popping the lid off its accidentally knocked. The display is easy to read, and the accuracy of the caliper is above average for other calipers of this price. However, the fractional display is difficult to read and use at times. The fractions are restricted to normal fractions instead of more commonly used fractions, so its usefulness may be questionable when measuring automotive diameters. This device also lacks an auto-on function. The number 3 position is held by Mitutsu Absolute Advanced Sensor Caliper. Sometimes spending money on a simple tool like a digital caliper is a smart investment. At least this is the working theory Mitutsu has with its AOS digital caliper. Coming in at 6 inches, this digital caliper looks pretty standard until you take a deeper look at the accuracy and calibration level it offers right after the box. Unlike many budget digital calipers, this one comes calibrated right from the manufacturer with a certificate of calibration. This gives it an accuracy resolution of 0.005 inches or 0.01 millimeters. This level of accuracy is what really drives the cost of the caliper up the most when compared to other options. So, if you want the best when it comes to accuracy, be prepared to pay a premium price. Beyond the price, quality doesn't match the cost in some areas of the design. For example, the plastic battery cover has a tendency to come loose or even break. The display is also small, isn't backlit, and doesn't have a physical scale as a backup when the battery runs low or comes out of the compartment due to the faulty lid. Next at number 4, we have Nikko 01407A Electronic Digital Caliper. Whether you need to measure a diameter of car wheels or fatten a screws, this model will help you out. It's a tool that offers a perfect combination of low price and excellent quality. Therefore, we find it ideal for regular DIY projects around the house, especially for woodworking, carpentry, arts and crafts, and more. The tool offers a measurement range from 0 to 6 inches. It has 3 modes you can switch between: inches, fractions, millimeters. When it comes to the overall construction, the caliper features a polished stainless steel frame, a curved thumb roller, and a locking screw. That allows not only for more precision but easy use, as the tool slides smoothly during the application. Overall, the tool is pretty straightforward and can be used for measuring inside and outside diameters as well as the depth of the object. The results came out on the large and highly visible LCD screen. The issue you might have with the caliper is the frequent battery drain. It seems that the batteries are not the best quality. Also keep in mind that this tool doesn't provide the accuracy and durability you need for heavy-duty professional projects. If you need a high-end tool, you might have to spend some extra cash on other models. The number 5 position is held by Eye-Gauging Absolute Revision Digital Electronic Caliper. With a measurement range of 0 to 24 inches and accuracy that goes around 0.001 inches, this caliper is ideal for those who need ultimate precision for their project. The tool is designed to provide accurate measurements on the intuitive LCD screen, so you can tackle both small and large projects with ease. With the extra cash you spend on this tool, there are many benefits. The first and the main one is the 2-year warranty that covers all possible issues. Others involve outstanding accuracy in construction. The caliper offers precision most professionals need for their projects in construction that can withstand quite some abuse. There are some extra stuff such as USB data output that allows you to connect the tool for your smart devices. Along with the high price, there are a couple of other things to keep in mind before making a purchase. For example, the USB cable is not included in the packet, and you will have to pay a few more bucks to get it. The caliper is also rugged and might be unsuitable for daily use when you need a light and portable tool to carry around. The number 6 position is dominated by Clockwise Tools Electronic Digital Micrometer Caliper. All DIYers and hobbyists know how important it is to have compact and lightweight digital calipers for home purposes. It's all about owning an item that is easy to carry around and precise enough to get the job done. Clockwise Tools offers just the models to suit the needs of regular home applications. The caliper offers a measurement range of 0 to 8 inches and proves to be quite accurate. The body is made from stainless steel that allows for the jaws to slide smoothly. It's also IP54 rated, which means it's protected from water and dirt. Overall, the tool is super handy and easy to use. With it, you can measure both the inner and outer diameters of the objects, as well as depth and steps. The main drawbacks of this caliper might be its frequent tendency to slip. You might need to re-zero it now and then, especially if you want to get the most accurate result. Although fairly precise, this tool is not on the same level as some other high-end digital calipers. Moving on to the next at number 7 with General Tools Digital Fractional Caliper. Thanks to the measurement resolutions of 0.005 inches and the accuracy of 0.001 inches, the General Tool Caliper is convenient for both professional and DIY purposes. Although not quite in the range of professional digital calipers, the tool still offers excellent precision and some other extra features. Therefore, it's one of the favorite options in the market, especially among hobbyists. The digital caliper easily switches between inches, millimeters, and fractions. All you need to do is to push the button. You can use it to measure internal and external diameters, depth and step. The housing is made from stainless steel and can withstand rough use and outside conditions. That makes the tool ideal for home use and daily projects. There are only a couple of small inconveniences that the tool might cause along the way. The first one is the effort required for changing batteries. The battery compartment is awkwardly designed and challenging to open. Another inconvenience regards the screen. It's sometimes difficult to read, especially under direct sunlight and in dark environments. The number 8 position is held by Digital Caliper Adarek. Those who are always on the go prefer their tools to be light and portable, which is exactly why this digital caliper is an excellent option. Although made of quality stainless steel, the tool is quite lightweight and easy to carry. It's even IP54 rated for water resistance, so you don't have to worry about using it outdoors. You can use the caliper to take internal and external dimensions, diameters, depth, and steps. The tool exactly easily splits between inches and millimeters and offers excellent accuracy. The jaws slide effortlessly and the screen is easy to read. It's overall a simple tool for everyday purposes. The package includes an extra battery. The fact that you won't pay a fortune to get this model does mean you'll have to make some compromises. You won't have an option to lock the caliper in a particular position or to use a wheel to fine-tune delicate measurements. On top of that, the caliper is not intended for rugged use. The plastic tips are especially prone to damage, so you will have to handle them carefully. Next at number 9, we have Venker DCLA-0605 Electronic Digital Micrometer Caliper. These 6-inch digital calipers from Venker are made with polished stainless steel for durability and ease of use. Equipped with an extra large LCD display, they can clearly show measurements with an accuracy of up to 0.001 inches. With the push of a button, they instantly convert those measurements between standard and metric. They have a data transfer port for transferring measurements to a computer. Unfortunately, this pair of calipers doesn't come with a calibration certificate, but every model is factory calibrated before shipment. They also don't have an IP54 certification, although Wenka offers a 1-year warranty in a sturdy storage case for protection. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by a Dotek digital caliper 0-6 inches calipers measuring tool. For an affordable option that doesn't skimp on accuracy, a Dotek's 6-inch digital caliper is hard to beat. The four measuring modes are accurate up to 0.01 inches, and the measurements clearly shows on the large LCD display. It converts the measurement into inches or millimeters. The main disadvantage of this unit is its plastic and carbon fiber composite construction. However, the carbon fiber components make it much more robust than models made purely out of plastic. It also lacks an IP protection certification, so don't use it in wet, dirty places. Finally, it must be calibrated after purchase. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notifications.